Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to number paragraphs in Microsoft Word. Paragraph numbers can be useful when reviewing documents with other people. They can also be used to cross-reference bookmarks. After adding the paragraph numbers, we'll look at how to adjust the spacing between the numbers and the paragraphs, start with a different number other than 1, and remove the numbers when they're no longer necessary. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. We'll cover this topic in Word for Mac in a separate tutorial. To begin, place your cursor in one of your regular paragraphs. Then select the Home tab. From there, select Select in the Editing group, followed by Select All Text with Similar Formatting. All your regular paragraphs should now be selected. Headings and existing lists should not be selected. Next, select the Numbering menu arrow, and then select a style from the drop-down menu. Your paragraphs should now be numbered. There are many ways to adjust spacing in Microsoft Word, so this section is limited to the methods I believe will be the most useful for the majority of users to change the horizontal space between the numbers and the paragraphs, and the vertical space between the paragraphs. Before we begin, please note that we'll be using the ruler. If your ruler's not visible, select the View tab, and then select Ruler. With your ruler visible, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab, followed by Select, and select all text with similar formatting. Next, move the numbers to the desired position by sliding the top triangle marker on the ruler to the left or right. Then move the text by sliding the bottom triangle marker to the left or right. When adding paragraph numbers, you may lose the space between the paragraphs. To add it back, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab, followed by Select, and select all text with similar formatting. Next, select the Paragraph Dialog Box Launcher. When the Paragraph Dialog Box appears, uncheck Don't Add a Space Between Paragraphs of the Same Style. Then use the increment arrows to enter an amount of space into the before or after boxes. Lastly, select the OK button. The numbered paragraphs should now be separated by spaces. In this section, we're first going to look at how to start the entire document with a number other than 1. Then we'll look at how to restart the numbering within a section or chapter. To start with a different number, select the first paragraph number. All the numbers should now be selected. Then, right-click the number and select Set Numbering Value from the shortcut menu. When the Set Numbering Value dialog box appears, ensure that Start New List is selected. And then use the increment arrows to enter the starting number in the Set Value To text box, and select the OK button. Your paragraph should now be renumbered. However, you may have to readjust the spacing as we did in the previous section. You can restart the number for each section or chapter if you've already created the sections or chapters with one of Word's section break commands. To begin, select the first paragraph number in the section or chapter. All the numbers should now be selected. Then, right-click the number and select Restart at 1 from the shortcut menu. The paragraph numbers in that section or chapter should now be restarted. And again, you may have to readjust the spacing. If you want to remove all the paragraph numbers later on, place your cursor in one of the numbered paragraphs, and then select the Home tab. And once again, select Select, and select all text with similar formatting. Next, select the numbering menu arrow, and from there, select None. The paragraph numbers should now be removed. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to insert Excel tables into Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.